The cars are ready, the drivers are ready. We hope you're ready as qualifying is about to begin here in Bahrain. When it comes to getting lap time out of this circuit, it's traditionally been about maximizing top speed. Do you simply remove as much downforce as possible, hang on in the corners and max out down the straights?
Top speed is a key factor for this circuit. Even if you can achieve the same lap time as someone running less wing than you, chances are you'll find overtaking difficult if you have too much drag.
Fantastic. That was the fastest lap. Best lap so far is a 1:30.9. Set. Everyone clear? Car to track. this lap so far. Well done. Best lap so far is a 1:31.1. When you're ready, let's go.
Thank you.
best lap so far is a 1 minute 30.1. Checks complete. All personnel be aware, we have a car leaving.
So qualifying is complete and we're all set for an exciting race tomorrow. Your top three are Magnussen, Hamilton and Valtteri Bottas. Goodbye for now then, but we're really just getting started. Make sure to join us again for Lights Out tomorrow.